We're back. All right. Cool. Uh-oh. Not only does the bracelet control the very forces of life, it also has the power to activate the gates of the abyss. Why Holborn would want the bracelet, I do not know, but be wary of her sellsword. She is the most treacherous of snakes. Enchanted paper vanishes. Why does Holborn want the bracelet of Zoe? Is she planning to... No, certainly not. Seems that Sudith is unaware that I'm interested in the powers of the bracelet myself. My father's book mentions its abilities. There must be a clue to finding his whereabouts. That's the duty of a rune warden, to always be seeking. Just like my father, my sister Valerie became obsessed with that book. I tried to burn the book once, but I was caught in the act. I was afraid it would tear my family apart. We made a simple living by poaching, using our swords and woundcraft discreetly. Father told us to keep our identities as rune wardens secret, because the Academy would have killed us. But the Academy found us. Assassins arrived in front of our hideout. Valerie gave me the book and hid me in a cabinet. I couldn't stop crying. She slapped me and demanded that I not make a sound. Before she closed me in, I saw her face. It held an expression I hoped to never forget. She had a look of gentle love and peace in her eyes. I rarely saw such tenderness in her. She caressed my cheek and leaned in close to say, "Live for me." The assassins never found me. Most of my father's research was stolen away and the hideout was burned to the ground. I've had no real home since then. I buried Valerie. Her chest had been ripped open by a magic arrow that had entered through her back. She had slayed 3 battle mages in the battle. She died so that I could live. She was always tough on me, but I only remember that gentle expression on her face when I think of her. I decided to read through the book. Contained within are the guidelines and instructions for living as a rune warden. It is a vault of knowledge filled with the legacy of Magnus, the great wizard who founded the Academy. The book taught me how to survive as a rune warden in this world. I live as a vagrant. To most, I am little more than a stray dog. I hid my runecraft to the best of my ability. I eventually joined a mercenary band, the Eagle Company, as a sellsword. I lived that life for years, but when the mercenary group became a military order that worked directly in the interests of a tyrant king, I took my leave. A king's greed is not my destiny. My destiny was spoken of in the book. I decided to seek it out. I began my journey for the last and only connection to my bloodline. There's no place to go but forward. What my family has chased for years has become my goal as well. The Academy covets runecraft. Holborn has proven that. I have to be careful with every step I take. For the crit increase. hits with Fierce Strike. I don't remember which one that is. Max rank weapon or armor? Hello. Got an achievement for that one. What was it? Sky crystal suit? Whoa! Defense 55. Okay, I don't need to buy that thing. Max HP great. Combo attack increase major. Add minor thunder damage. Okay. Yeah. Well. Didn't expect that. Help me, please. You have to help me. He's going to kill me. Don't let him tell you that he's my father. He looks like my father, but he's not. I'm so scared. Father never came back from the war. I was told to call this person father, but he's not my father. Where's my father? He came to my room. I hid under my bed. Then... I don't remember. I'm here now. My real father will come to save me. Yes. It will come to save me. Increase attack by 5. I'll actually keep the clover emblem. Keep the money flowing. Seems to be going pretty good for me. Snail. Probably don't need it now. Oh, hello. That's actually stronger. Combo rage regen medium. Yeah. I'll take that. Surprisingly, it's stronger. If I dispose this, I can get my Ur-2 back, and I can put it in here. Go home like this. My head is gone. My family won't recognize me. I have to find a way to put it back on. You, how I envy you. You've still got your head. May I offer you some advice? Be careful in this place. People tend to lose their heads here. He rides in on horseback. He has no head of his own. Perhaps he hopes to find a new head to replace his missing one. But I'm not dead. No, not dead at all. Do you believe that? Do you think my family would believe that? But do be wary. It sure is inconvenient to lose your head. Can't go home like this. How depressing. A head. I must find a head. Another demon? Bring it on, torso boy. Yes, your pretty head will do. Was actually pretty easy. That armor, man. I cannot end. I've yet to find my head. If I come across it, I'll be sure to send it your way. Approach me without fear. Good. I have something you may need. I'll part with it for a very fair price. You deserve these items. You need them. I believe you should have considered. Oh, I see. Okay. The only thing that's better, I think, is... Well, no, a couple of them are better. But yeah, I have better armor than this already. Am I gonna spend the money on... Well, I can't buy that. That's 450,000. I have 48,000, so I can't buy that. I can buy this, but it's weaker than what I have now, so... Yeah, I'm keeping what I have. Normally I would avoid gossip at all costs, but given my current state, I suppose it doesn't matter anymore. I am Lord Santiago's butler. His Grace fought bravely in the war against the Isagonian kingdom. Since his Grace's return, the young master has seemed to be quite afraid of him. If only I was more careful then. Circumstances may be different now. The young master fell from the stairs and injured his neck. Oh, he was such a lovely young soul. It broke my heart to see him pass, but his Grace seemed unaffected. Tales were told about Lord Santiago's armor and horse being seen outside the city, and I did not recall him returning with either. I decided to investigate. If only I could have found him sooner. Then the young master may have been saved. The man who returned from the war was not the true Santiago. Someone stole his face along with his identity and wealth. I was killed when a foul demon found out I knew. But now I know the truth. Lord Santiago was brutally murdered by this scoundrel. His head. A horrible fiend took his head. Now his Grace wanders the land searching for a replacement. My dear lady, you are blessed with the ability to control mana. If you were not, you wouldn't be able to communicate with a departed such as myself. I beg you, please avenge the young master and the true Santiago. I would be willing to offer something in return that may aid you in your journey. Alright. Across the ocean, one mustn't be a fool. That's why this scaly creature is always in a school. Oh, I see. Yeah. Who am I? Where am I? What am I doing? That man. He invited me to a ball. The ball I always dreamed of, but then we fell in love. Oh, it was such a love we had, and how wonderful to be made a countess. But he hasn't spoken to me in so long. Did I do something wrong? Why won't he speak to me anymore? Trying to rip off Castlevania outright. Really? Yeah, I just got careless there, honestly. Sure, why not? don't think any armor I find is going to compete with this. Maybe fall through things? No, not really. Yeah, I'm not doing it. Essence. Oh. That give me access to that over here. Oh yeah, increase all ice element damage. To rage, I'm picking up mana crystals. One extra mana, I'm picking up mana crystals. Regular weapons cost 20% less mana. That's cool. Okay. Oh, I need more mana. Oh, come on! Oh, okay. Maybe that's where I wanted to be, kind of. I just wanted to see what was over here.
Hey!
Now I'm just starting to get impatient and annoying. Her statue looks nothing like her. Literally the way I just was and couldn't go. So where am I going? This is the only way to go. By round pillars in the middle of the room. That's what I really don't understand. Get up there. There's clearly a way. Just right back here where I was. This is the first time in the game I have not been able to figure out what the game wants me to do. I hate it. The game was going so good. Okay, I'm going down and saving. I think I'm done for the day. I was hoping maybe I could finish the game in like a sitting. That would have been awesome. The game is pissing me off. think if I continue playing it, I'm just going to end up hating it. It doesn't tell me how to get past those green things. Maybe I need to go back or something. Yeah, I think I'm done for the day. I'm starting to get annoyed at the game. Anyway, thank you for joining me. I will return. Later!